And right now, a jury is deciding the fate of Derek Chauvin. Closing arguments ended late this afternoon, wrapping up this high-profile trial surrounding the death of George Floyd. Chauvin faces three charges: second-degree murder, third-degree murder, and second-degree manslaughter. The prosecution argues that it was murder and an unlawful use of force. However, the defense says that there were many other factors at play.
But the defendant was not going to be told what to do. He was not going to let these bystanders tell him what to do. He was going to do what he wanted, how he wanted, for as long as he wanted. And there was nothing they could do about it because he had the authority.
The state has really focused on the 9 minutes and 29 seconds. 9 minutes, 29 seconds. 9 minutes, 29 seconds. It's not the proper analysis because the 9 minutes and 29 seconds ignores the previous 16 minutes and 59 seconds. It completely disregards it.
Nationwide, cities are getting ready for the outcome of this verdict, covering windows and putting police on alert. And today, the White House said that there have been discussions about deploying the National Guard.
There's a range of conversations about how to ensure that no matter what the outcome, there is a space for peaceful protest. But of course, we'll let the jury deliberate, and we'll wait for the verdict to come out before we say more about our engagements.
NBC News is reporting that President Biden will deliver remarks after the jury's verdict.